Breathing is a powerful tool because of its unique position connecting the two different parts of your nervous system, somatic and autonomic. The somatic nervous system coordinates your conscious movements. If I asked you to raise your hand, your somatic nervous system would fire up, coordinating your muscles in order to move your hand up. Your autonomic nervous system, which functions largely automatically and unconsciously, won't work the same way. I can't tell you, let's simulate a stressful situation, increase your heart rate to around 150 and start sweating. Your heart and sweat glands are not under the control of your conscious mind. Breathing is typically regulated by the autonomic nervous system, but by thinking about your breathing, you can bring it under somatic or conscious control, just like your hand. Just the fact that I'm talking to you about your breathing has likely caused this transition already, changing the volume and cadence of your respirations. Now take a deep breath in and hold it. Now let it out. And blink for good measure. Breathing and blinking are two autonomic functions that can be brought under somatic control. Respiration can serve as the link between the somatic and autonomic nervous systems. You can use this to your advantage during times of acute stress. The state of your automatic bodily functions is the result of the relative balance between the two components of the autonomic system, the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems. When you encounter stress, the tone of your sympathetic system increases relative to the parasympathetic. This causes an automatic spike in physiologic activity. Your heart rate rapidly climbs and your breathing becomes shallow and fast. Controlling your breathing consciously can physically counteract this stress response and mimic a state of calm. Through a complex interaction of physiology, slow, deep breathing increases relative parasympathetic tone via the vagus nerve, with resulting decreases in sympathetic activity. This increased tone not only lowers your heart rate, but feeds back into the cognitive and emotional regulatory systems in your brain. Higher resting parasympathetic tone has been linked to positive traits, including greater resilience to stress and improved cognitive performance. Since stress results in increased sympathetic activity, it makes sense that having a robust parasympathetic brake in place can help keep things in check and in your favor. This is why various meditative practices, martial arts disciplines, and yoga give special attention to the utility of actively regulating your breathing. Next, you'll learn a controlled breathing skill.